Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
We are not satisfied with the judgment. We will go through it fully. Then we will decide what future course of action will be ours. That is, detailed comments cannot be made just now. But we can say that the judgment is, there are several contradictions in the judgment, and there are some incorrect findings also. So we will examine them. But naturally, it is judgment of Supreme Court, we respect it. There is no question of, and we appeal to the nation to observe restraint and peace.
Right.
That the entire country should remain peaceful, and there should be no...
The Supreme Court has reposed the faith in the center to form a trust. What do you want to do that?
No, see, we are not taking questions. We have just given... I will again address the media.